onion, green chili, ginger, julienne card, tomato, this is seedless tomato, we remove the seed, cabbage, and we also need 2 whole egg, cumin seed, rice. Turn on your gas. Add little oil. That's what we fry the egg. Little bit salt, little bit. Flame medium to low. Actually, we need crumble egg on the cabbage. You can use any type of oil. I use a mustard oil. Also, you can use any type of pan or kadhai. Pan on steel, aluminium, etc. etc. I use here brush kadhai, simple kadhai. Okay, on the cabbage for here. Add a little bit oil for tempering. Medium to low flame. Add cumin seed. On the almond. Let them fry. Add onion. Cover it for 10 to 15 seconds. After 10 to 15 seconds, add ginger, julienne card. Add tomato. Let them fry a little bit. They can provide 10 to 15 seconds. After 10 to 15 seconds, the raw flavor gone. Add cabbage and chili also. Let them fry. Medium to high flame. Add the rice and egg. Medium to high flame. Mix it properly. Add salt to taste. Let them mix well. High flame and let it fry in shallow fry. Get the existing raw flavor gone. Almost done. Some of it. Turn off your gas. You can add some lemon. Wow, the flavor of lemon is very hot. ready to serve. Egg fried rice.